Hey everybody, Draconic Afterlife here, back with some Monster Hunter World again. It's been a little while since we've had one on the channel, but...
I'm beginning a record of the monsters riled up by that song.
Okay, good to know. Anyway, in this one we are hunting a Glavinus. But not just any regular Glavinus, we are going to be hunting an acidic Glavinus. And if the first one was anything to go by, this is, not going to be fun. Oh great, there's a T-Rex here. I see footprints, we're going this way. It's probably gonna have me go lower. Did I bring null berries? That's not what I was looking for. Let me get over here real quick. Dang, I didn't bring no berries with me. I'm gonna have to be spot on with my healing then. Great Gyros. Ooh. Yeah, I guess it fits the term acidic Glavinus. And now I've been spotted.
We have to get our defenses together before Velcana's breath reaches Eliana.
Holy shit. I did not see that coming. It's got a stab thing? Come on. Oh, I didn't charge the shield. There we go. Crap. Without the gyros. I fucking knew it. Wasn't prepared for that. Okay. So he's got a bunch of new moves. I don't know why I didn't use any of this beforehand. Trying to get the tail. Holy shit! Why you running? Why you running? Let me sharpen, actually. Just... Another one. Material. Is that the only one? Alright, come on. Using a lot of healing potions. As soon as I use both my things, you're gonna run. Of course. So I did sever a piece of Glavinus's tail. Okay. Damn it. that could have ended me right there. Of course he's gonna go down here for the acid stuff. Get out of the acid. About to run out. Get as much healing. Wasn't so bad. I think the original Glavolus might have been a bit more pain in the ass. Probably for the variant that comes for the upgraded form of this. Well, either way, I hope everyone has enjoyed the video. If you did, you can leave a like. If you didn't, you can dislike it. Let me know why you didn't like the video, and as always, subscribe to the channel for more content. Draconic Afterlife, heading back to the grave.
Okay.
Zeliana's new defenses have arrived safely. That wouldn't have happened if you hadn't come to the rescue. You have my thanks. Final preparations are underway on the Dragon Razor. Nice. We'll need that completed if we hope to drive back Volcana. There have already been sightings just outside Zeliana's gates. We don't have much time. Let me make this clear. Our mission is now drive Volcana back and protect Zeliana. Phase 1 is to distract and blind Volcana to stall for time until that Dragon Razor is finished. The only things protecting the Dragon Razor and Zeliana are you hunters and a barricade. See, that barricade isn't breached. Is this going to be just like the, what was the name of the Elder Dragon we did the boss raid on? Zor Magdaro. There we go. Phase 2 begins once the Dragon Razor is completely hit Volcana with it and force it to retreat. Once it's fully built, you fuel loaded into the Dragon Razor before it can be fired. Accept that quest ASAP. Everyone on Astera, save. Ace Helter would be shipping out to Zeliana. Ooh.
Preparations are complete, and the burner in my heart's cooking at full blast. Let's keep Zeliana safe, Pard.
All right.